This airport is the world's busiest airport. It's been the world's busiest airport for both aircraft and passengers handled for many years. We're located on approximately 4,700 acres. We have 5 runways. We have 193 passenger boarding bridges, and we handle approximately 100 million passengers per year.
So ATL Next is Hartsfield-Jackson's capital improvement program. It's really focused on 3 primary things. One is renewal and replacement of the existing aging facilities. 2 is increasing capacity to meet that demand of the large growing volume of traffic. And 3rd is customer enhancements. We are always focused on improving the passenger flow and what they experience here at the airport.
You can leave out of this airport and reach, I've been told, 80% of the U.S. population from this airport. So it has a great value, not only moving people around, but has a great value to airlines in terms of getting people to where they want to go.
The overall vision for the airport is to be the global leader for airport efficiency and to have exceptional customer service. The mission is for one team delivering excellence in everything that we do. And connecting our Atlanta community to the world.
So the Atlanta Construction Management team members is an essential component of what we are doing. So I equate it to a 3-legged stool, right? We have the CM is one part of the stool, the PM is one part of the stool, and then the Department of Aviation. So you remove any leg off of the stool and you won't be able to stand. So that's how important the Atlanta Construction Manager team is to this overall success of this program, not only today, but also for the next 20 plus years.
So the Atlanta Construction Management Partners is a joint venture. We're composed of 7 different companies. The primary companies are Jacobs, Parsons, and Rohadfox. And then we have 4 female-owned subcontractors. And what we do is we work together as a group to provide construction management support services here at the Atlanta Airport.
We basically take over the project once it's coming out of design to help get through the design, the bidding of the design documents, getting the project started, and then our people are helping to make sure that it's going to meet the requirements and the specifications and the vision that airport has for the new facilities.
Probably the best thing that we have, though, is that even though we are 7 different companies, we come in every day and we don't worry about what company our paycheck came from. We are focused on being one team and getting the work done.
And so the 3 of the partners have come together in a very positive way to deliver these services. The relationships that we share has been long-standing here, even on this program. Many of us have worked together in a number of capacities, which is why we created the joint venture, Atlanta Construction Management Partners, to support the work that's going on here at the ATL Next program.
My guiding principle to the team is that, number one is, we have to represent the communities in which we live, work, and play in. And as such, I want to give opportunity, economic opportunity, to this classification of contractors that have been left behind. The bar that I have set is at least 35% of our work will go to female, minority, and small businesses. And I will tell you that to date, we have delivered over $2.3 billion since 2016. $2.3 billion in construction program, of which $825 million went to the MWBE program. That's $100 million a year. I think we are about the only airport that has delivered that level of commitment to the MWBE program.
As a new person coming into the work that we do here, I could not be more proud of the work that our team has done and the work that our team will continue to do. All of our construction managers, our resident engineers, our inspectors, our safety team members, our quality assurance folks, even our cost engineers and project engineers who are in the office day to day working to make sure that we keep our administrative tasks moving forward. Thank you all so much for the work that you've done. We're looking forward to many, many more years here at the airport.